A horse can't read, write, and do math, or so some skeptics in the late 1800s thought, until William Dock Key, a self-taught veterinarian and former enslaved man, introduced them to his horse, beautiful Jim Key. In 1889, instead of the championship racehorse he'd been hoping for, the most spindly, shank-legged animal I ever did see was born. Most people would have given up on such a weak horse, but Doc Key chose kindness. He believed that animals responded best to kindness. Early on, Jim showed he was special when that colt started imitating the dog's tricks. Doc spent more and more time with Jim and eventually taught him to do what others said could not be done. Read, write, spell, and do math. The pair traveled around the country together, entertaining and wowing crowds of people, including President McKinley. Doc and Jim worked to further their legacy of kindness by supporting and helping groups of people working to end cruelty to animals. Learn about their amazing true story in Step Right Up, How Doc and Jim Key Taught the World About Kindness, written by Donna Janelle Bowman and illustrated by Daniel Minter, a Texas Bluebonnet Award nominee.